Welcome back to Show Me St. Louis. How about a hot, hearty meal on a cold winter day?
Sounds so good. Hanala Rubenfeld is the owner of Salads to Your Door, but today she's showing us how to make a one-pot beef bowl. So maybe not a traditional salad.
Right, but we're still getting in lots of good vegetables.
Yeah, the color's beautiful.
Heartier. So this is one of my favorite quick, easy, when I'm busy with all my kids, I need something like really fast and no mess.
So it's when you say all your kids, how many are we talking?
We're talking about six. I have six boys. And so they come home starving.
Of course.
So dinner has to be ready to go. And I love to use the Instant Pot, which is not necessary, but just makes it really easy. So my little trick is, first I start off with brown rice. So what I do is I throw it in the Instant Pot together with broccoli. So like I love to keep frozen broccoli always on hand because I feel like that's such a quick, easy vegetable.
Yeah,
and
sure is.
What's amazing is frozen vegetables actually have more nutritional value than fresh because they freeze it in its prime. So that's just a little tidbit that most people think that frozen isn't as good, but really in terms of nutrients, you're really packing it all in. So I throw it in the Instant Pot and I just turn it onto the rice mode.
Okay.
And I actually go and leave to pick my kids up from school.
Oh.
And so when I
you
come
have
home.
This all planned out.
Yes.
I love it.
All like what works.
You got all the mom hats
I don't know,
down.
Right?
Yes.
And so when I come back, my rice is ready, my broccoli is ready, I throw it in together.
Okay.
And then we brown our meat. So you can use ground beef, you can use turkey if you want, ground turkey if you want to make it a little leaner. You can even use like plant-based meat substitutes. So it's really very versatile.
You brown it in here?
Yes.
Okay.
So I'll go, so I put the key to it is really the flavoring, which is this little marinade sauce. So I have coconut aminos.
Which is kind of like a sweeter.
Soy sauce. Mm-hmm. So if you want to use soy sauce, you can use soy sauce. That's kind of staying away from the soy a little bit. I have raw honey, which again, if you wanted to use maple syrup, if you're doing a vegan, plant-based, you can do that. If you want to use brown sugar, you could, but that's just a little healthier. Sesame oil, which I think is the kicker. It has a lot of flavor.
We love sesame oil.
Yeah, we were talking about that earlier. I just wanted to open it and smell it.
I mean, it's a staple in my fridge.
So good. So it's kind of an Asian flavor, the marinade.
Yeah, and a little bit, yeah. And then, okay, so this is the part where it's like,
that's a lot of red pepper.
Get that kick.
But it's, what your family likes. So just put a little.
Do your kids like a little bit of spice?
A very little bit.
Yeah, very little bit.
I got a complaint last night that it was too spicy. So I'm like, maybe we'll leave that for one of the
toppings. One out of six kids isn't bad.
Yeah.
Right.
Do you want a hit of this?
Yeah. No, that's a good stop right there.
So, and that's it, like you're done. You turn it on to your saute and you're really, like you just let it sit. And while this is going, I get my vegetables ready. And I love doing bars. So in terms of dinner for my kids, so first of all, it's much easier for me because all I have to do is not plate everything for each kid. I just put it out and they pick. But I find that they really tend to eat more vegetables when they're in control and in charge of what they put on their plate.
So you turn every meal into a bar. It could be a taco bar, it could be a whatever.
Even pizza.
So like, let them pick
they have
their
to
own.
Put their toppings and they put their vegetables
pizza
on.
Pizza bar. You could try that on Fridays.
Yeah, I could. I that's such a great idea.
Yeah.
Really.
And I really find they really eat probably more vegetables when they're choosing than if I give it to them.
That's
so it's a win all around. And then like that's it. By the time I'm done preparing this, my meat is browned. It's been in our marinade a little bit. And then you just put it together. And this I make them do the work.
And you don't have to use an Instant Pot.
No, you can like brown this on the stovetop, brown it on the stovetop. You can make your, it doesn't even have to be rice. You can use quinoa, you can use farro. You can use like anything that,
right.
Any leftovers you have in the fridge.
But what I'm loving is whatever, what you put together here, the seasoning board, that to me is gold.
That's where it's at.
That's yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And then the rest is, just have fun with it.
Do you save any of it to pour over the top?
So you totally could. I just like to put a splash of this on top
To add a little kick.
But then, and then it's go for it.
So what do you have here?
Okay, so I put zucchini, shaved colored carrots. It just adds more color. We're eating our rainbow.
Festive.
Peppers, colored peppers, and then the broccoli I feel like really goes with it. Like that is a standard. Then they can pick the rest. Green onions, sesame seeds, and it's a full meal. Like they have in their one bowl. You have your complex carbohydrates, you have your protein, you have your vegetables. You have your healthy fat from your, so it's really just, I feel like it's getting everything in one.
I'm just in awe of you. Sometimes I see women who have six kids. I'm like, how do you do it all? What's your secret?
The secret is
to find like the quickest and easiest hack.
And what works for you.
So like that's,
like there's no mess involved. You know what I mean? It's like one pot.
Yeah, that's an incredible
thing.
It's
quick.
I'm not, all this.
It takes me less than 10 minutes to get dinner on the table. What? Like we're not spending,
I mean, when you do that myself, I live
right,
alone.
Right. Should we build some bowls
yes,
and try it?
Yes,
please.
Here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay, well we're going to have to taste this, I guess, in the commercial break, because we ran out of time.
But you guys can make this at home after the show. Just check it out on YouTube. Search KSDK News. It's also available in the Five on Your Side app. And to learn more about Hanala and her salads to your door service, visit hanalar.com. Check out that spelling, too, on the screen.